fuck with you. And I don't fuck with you neither. I got a new op, I need a new heater. So I can hang a stick out of two seater. OTF only fuck with a few people. Mama always told.
Yo, what it do, SoBa fam? It's your boy SoBa J. I got two guests with me today. Y'all wanna introduce y'all self? Start from Zach. You go ahead.
Alright. Yo, what it do? It's your boy Big Sexy Big June. You already know what it do. This is my fourth video here, and let's get to it.
What's up, everybody? I'm Raquel. It's my first video, my debut. Follow me on all social platforms. They should be here. He's going to insert them. Shout out to all my sorors. You know what it is, DST.
All right, so today we're reacting to J. Cole Interlude, the official audio, and I think it's going to be part of the album. So how y'all, what y'all think about the album? Y'all think it's going to hit?
J. Cole usually hits, so we
gon'
see.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Cole. I ain't mess with you since.
Jermaine.
Forest Hill.
Cole.
Dang.
No, the one after Forest Hill. What was it? The one he made for his homie dead, his dead homie. That's for Your Eyes Only. That's the last one. Hmm. Yeah, man,
He said he'd been working on this one for a while, so you know how long it's been since.
Man, where's my Cole and Kendrick?
That's never gonna come out.
Where's my Cole and Kendrick? Y'all know what we waiting on. Stop playing with me, J. Cole.
Boy, if you don't get...
Even they forgot about it.
Stop playing with me.
But yeah, Interlude. We're finna go ahead and get into it. Y'all ready? It's a 2-minute track. I'm gonna let y'all know if it's a hit or miss. Let me shut my speakers up all the way.
Go up, it can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared. Feel me?
I've been waiting on him to start rapping.
I apologize, Jermaine Cole. RDC, Jermaine Cole. I apologize. Truly, I do. Maybe I just been tripping. It's on me. I've been tripping. But I'm coming back. That's all I need to hear. I didn't even have to hear the rest.
You tell what's crazy.
We gonna listen to the rest.
You tell what's crazy, bro. Mm-hmm. It's been 42 seconds on the song. We ain't heard
not one. Not one bar. And it sounded.
That's an interlude.
You can just hear it.
Interlude. Mm-hmm. Don't really have like a full. Like,
mm-hmm. You can.
Let's just see what he do with it.
Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others is shit deep on the cover street. The southern heat make a mare, but summer just last week. Seen your mama weep, crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks, why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mother's whoa.
Did y'all get that line?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just playing to see if y'all called it.
By surrogate mother.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got it.
No, you didn't. You just asked me what? Why you ain't saying?
Which one? Because he was talking about how his mama don't want to get that, brother.
Who? But they just said what?
Jermaine. Cole. Let me go back.
You hear me?
No.
Coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others is shit deep on the cover street. The southern heat, whoa. Thank God we survived around with a terrorist. Some of them traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was bad, discovered a cold world, niggas knowing what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. Damn, summer, I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold it.
So he made up for them 42 seconds that he wasn't rapping at the beginning of the track. He made up for the 42 seconds he didn't rap.
Jermaine!
Hey, I like it though.
Jermaine!
J. Cole!
Yeah.
Jermaine!
Yeah.
Cole.
Yes.
I do too. I ain't think it won't like, I ain't really know how it's gonna flow over the beat like when it first started. Cause the way it sounded when it first started, I don't really think he's gonna be able to hop on like this. But we talking about Jermaine Cole.
Cole World.
This black cat niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. Once these niggas getting murdered every week. Dead bodies murder all the industry. My homie got out on parole. He's on my Coca-Cola in the soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest winter breeze. Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Christ went to heaven.
Did y'all catch up?
Hella blues like the rolling
60s. Did y'all hear the one when he was talking about selling Coca-Cola more than just
cards. It's man. Like a sunlight, something
like. Boy, you might rap better than me, J. Cole. Boy, you might rap better than me.
I should put his freestyle at the end.
We, come on. Hey, man. Judge my freestyle, man. That's all right.
Boy, you gonna laugh at this one.
We should
have
did it in the beginning of the
movie. We could. We could do it at the end. I mean, I could trim it to like where it'd be at the end, in the beginning.
Time bring the coldest one to three. Hella blooms like the roller 60. Christ went to heaven age 33 and sold a Pepsi and sold a Nipsey. I done seen it twice, and I seen the lowest of the lows, and still I rose. Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
That was quick. Oh, so let me pause before it starts, man. Okay, that was a song like, you know, Interlude. What y'all think about it?
I think it's a great entrance with this album.
Jermaine!
I said Jermaine. I mean, it was cold.
What was the last year he dropped his last album?
Wasn't it?
Wasn't it 2017?
I thought it was KOD.
What year was that when he dropped it?
The one with the colorful background. I ain't really...
Was it 2018?
It was a year...
It was a while
LeBron
back.
LeBron had played... Stealthed them in the finals.
That was 17.
Yeah.
Okay.
But that was the last, that was really the last album. I just
so
was
he
not
got
messing
with some
that.
Heat.
Yeah, Cole. This,
he
this
no
the interlude, Cole, you're like that. Okay.
So I want to ask y'all about the album cover. What y'all think that burning basketball goal symbolized? Okay, it's up there for a reason. But,
what do we think?
Yeah, what you think the goal. The burning basketball goal symbolized.
That shows that we're breaking our chains, our chains on people, man. We breaking our generational curses, man. We getting out the hood, man. We burning the hood down, but we building it back up. We even better neighborhoods, better communities for our young black.
I thought you was going to take a whole different route with that. I thought you was going to go like, we can do more than just get on for sports, rapping, and all that type of thing.
But yeah, that too. That too, on my conscience, the hurt eye.
I just said. Because
you know, he could have actually been in the NBA.
Oh, really?
No, he's not that fine.
What?
Just shooting three. Dude, I can shoot an open three in jail.
Bro, he can do more than that. Bro, do you know how tall J. Cole is?
6'3".
That's decent height.
Okay. Who's your favorite point guard? Chris Paul?
You know damn well who my favorite point guard is.
Only 6'3", ain't he?
No, Curry taller than that.
No, he's 6'3".
Curry 6'4".
I understand.
But yeah, that was it for this one. Interlude by J. Cole. I scale from 1 to 10, which I'll give it.
Can't say 7.
Kevin Samuel looking at his nigga.
On a scale of 1 to 10,
I
can't say
eight.
7. Give it a 9.
I'll give it
an
8.
I give it an 8 too. Just because how long he took to start rapping.
Yeah, really. The beat was fire though.
Yeah, because he could have been start rapping.
I like intros like that. I like long intros like that. Have y'all ever heard the song by Lil Wayne, Let the Beat Build? How that beat just kept building up. He started adding a couple words. That's really what Cole encompassed in that 42-second long.
How do you know that?
Because I listen to
you. Let me tell you one of the most pointless intros of them. Y'all listen to Rich Gang the Tour, right? Y'all know the song on your thug, Birdman would talk for almost like a whole minute about nothing.
Shout out to my love, my blood, my team, my gang, my family. Nigga, you know what we bleed. You know what we 4-4-3-0-5-0-4 uptown. What's poppin', Nick?
Yeah. Nobody listens to Birdman.
First off,
I ain't talking about Birdman like rapping. I'm saying like he just talking the whole beginning of the track.
Bro, pan like Bird.
Let me stop. But yeah, that was it for this one, man. If y'all like the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell.
And I ain't gonna say it no more.
Make sure y'all go follow me on all social media platforms.
Put some respect on my name. Follow my YouTube channel. Coming soon.
Oh yeah, what you plan on naming it, bro? You wanna give them a.
No, not yet.
Oh, you ain't came up with it?
I came up with it.
It's gonna be
called. You did tell me.
RLS Gang.
Delete that out of the video. I just said I didn't want to put the name on there.
Oh, that's the name, for real?
No, it's not the name.
Oh, it is.
Well, I ain't got to delete it then.
Right. No, it's close enough to the name.
Really?
Yes.
What is it?
Let's see.
No, RLS.
At least I better go ahead and plug you in.
I'm going to do a YouTube video
with
just
you. I'm saying that you can go ahead and make the channel.
I'm going to do one with just you.
Oh, you trying to exclude me
now? No, I'm just saying. I'm just doing one with just you. You know what I'm saying?
All right, man. Like I said, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell. Sober life, livable influence. We out.
Nigga bad, cause I cannot have enough. For all of them days I was feeling sad, I ain't got a matter enough. I'ma constantly trap on that avenue. Multiplying, I double my revenue. My own nigga, that what you better do. Yeah, get crashes, I got by that person too.